everybody, welcome to our channel, The Roving Souls. As we told you, we are on a very exciting trip to North. So as of now, we are in Amritsar and are proceeding to Dalhousie.
We have stopped at Gurdaspur, which is just before Pathankot. If you are travelling to Dalhousie by road, make sure to stop at Vaishno Faujita Dhaba. The parathas are really amazing, delicious and tasty here, and it's a must visit or it's a must stop place where you can have your fill.
We reached Dalhousie by 2:30 and now we are headed to Gandhi Chowk just to have a look around. If you wish to stay in a very cheap, comfortable and clean accommodation, Dalhousie Youth Hostel is the best option you can have in Dalhousie. This is the entrance of the main market and there are a few restaurants inside and cafes. At Gandhi Chowk, which is also the mall road of Dalhousie, and there are few shops for shawls, keychains and all, but I don't think so this is a very great market to shop for. And it's super cold right now. It's pretty shivering and I'm about to cover myself with all my woolen clothes I have. But the view from this bus stop, Gandhi Chowk bus stop, is just